Welcome to our channel Mahavidya.Mantra. In this video, we are going to discuss about Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham. The one who chants this Kavacham will enjoy each and every good fruit. By chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham, the sadhaka can get rid of financial problems, health problems, enemy problems, and will be blessed with prosperity and wealth. People will get attracted to the sadhaka and any desires will be fulfilled. By chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacha, one can also get rid of black magic effects, paranormal effects, psychological problems. Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham is one of the most powerful Kavacham by which all of your desires get fulfilled. Pratyangira Mata will take care of you and will protect you from all the bad obstacles and helps you get out of them very easily. Pratyangira Mata also protects you from enemies. This is one of the secretive Kavacham in Tantra Sastra. This Kavacham consists of hidden goddesses Pratyangira Bijaksharas itself. Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham does not need any Guru Upadesa, but you have to spell the Kavacham properly without any Bijakshara Doshas. If you misspell any of the word or Bijakshara, it will give you all opposite results. So be careful while chanting. Make sure to spell all the Bijaksharas properly. Now let us know the Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham. After the Kavacham, we will know about the special days and procedure of Kavacham. Gum Gurubhyo Namaha. Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Bham Bhairavaya Namaha. Sri Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham. Jaya Dhumra Bhimakara Sahasra Vadanasrita Jala Pingala Lolakshi Jwala Jivhacha Nitya Saha Nishturanana Bandhaye Devi Tatkshanam Nagapasakaihi Brukuti Bhishanan Vastyata Dhatte Pada Prahartaha वामेरीमर्दनोदंडो दक्षिणो वज्रभीषणो प्रेतशिरकरो रुद्र ध्यानोद्दामरमारकम् अनंततक्षको देव्या कंकणञ्च विराजते वासुकीकंठहारश्च कर्कटीकटिमेखला श्लिष्टो पद्ममहापद्मौ पाद्यो कृतनूपुरी रूढं मालकरे भूषा गौण सहकर्म मंडले गृहाभेत्रपटे ध्रुवा जाता दानवघातिनी स्वयं सैन्य अभयदा देवी परसैन्य भयंकरी नो यक्षैरखिलैन राक्षसगणैः नो शाकिनी सेतैः नो वा चेटक खेटकैर्नव महाभूतैः प्रभूतेरपि नापिव्यन्तरमुद्गरे फलगणैर्नो मंत्रयंत्रैः परैः देवित्वं शरणागतां परिभवः प्रत्यङ्गिरे शक्यते. Now let us discuss the procedure for chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham. To gain Siddhi or Purascharana, one should chant this Kavacham 10,000 times with no breaks in between. Here Purascharana means same count of chanting should be maintained until 10,000 times is finished. If you break the count, you have to start it from the beginning again. For example, if you chant 108 times on the first day, the same count 108 times should be continued until the last day of completion of 10,000 times of this Kavacham. This Kavacham can be read by both male and female, but as female has monthly problems, they can leave the 4 or 5 days for this problem and continue again. This is not considered as a break of count. While chanting, one should wear dark blue or black colored dress and should use the same color of asana, blue or black. Peppercorns are used for counting purpose. And while performing puja, blue color flowers are mostly preferable to offer to Pratyangira Mata. Black are the alternative flowers used if you don't find blue color flowers. Dry fruits or milk with honey should be offered to goddesses Pratyangira Mata after chanting the Kavacham every day. After completing 10,000 times, we should daily chant at least 3 times. If your desire or your work gets fulfilled before the completion of the count, do not stop chanting the Kavacham. Please continue chanting without stopping so that you will ultimately find peace and moksham, that is Nirvana. Special days for chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham: Sundays, Tuesdays, Saturdays, Ashtami, Navami, Chaturdasi, Paurnami, Amavasya. To get faster results of Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham, chant Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira Mantra as Samputikara. Samputikara means chanting the mantra before and after each verse of the Kavacham. For example, Kleem Kleem Setrunam Mohayai Uchchatayai Stambhayai Marayai Vachanasiddhi Mama Agnam Palaya Palaya Krutyasiddhi Fat. Jaya Dhumra Bhimakara Sahasra Vadanasrita Jala Pingala Lolakshi Jwala Jihvachanitya Saha. Kleem Kleem Setrunam Mohayai Uchchatayai Stambhayai Marayai Vachanasiddhi Mama Agnam Palaya Palaya Krutyasiddhi Fat. In this way, we should chant before and after the verse. That means we chant Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira Mantra 16 times for one time of chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham. In Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira Mantras, we have 3 mantras. One mantra related to Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira is already uploaded in our YouTube channel. The other 2 mantras will be uploaded very shortly. While chanting Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham with Samputikarana, that is, chanting Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira Mantra Samputikarana, make sure to receive Guru Upadesa before chanting the mantra. The actual Siddhi of Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham is 10,000 times. The Siddhi of Trailokya Vijaya Pratyangira Kavacham with Samputikarana, that is Mahogra Aghora Pratyangira Mantra, is 1,000 times. In case of Samputikarana, after completion of this Kavacha with Samputikarana for 1,000 times, one should perform Havana for 100 times of this Kavacham with Samputikaranam. Then you can enjoy the wholesome results and fruits of this Kavacham. If you like this video, please like and share the video and subscribe to our channel. For our further updates, hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.